Good morning. It is Saturday morning and it's the day before the Hurricane Irma is supposed to hit us. And as you can see, there's traffic out on the road still. That little place over there, a gyro sub place, that's boarded up at the bottom. We didn't board up the top. Some breakfast. Not too much traffic on the road this morning, but there is still some. And you'll see the storm has shifted, but it's still a powerful storm. We're all going to be impacted. I just hope a lot of this stuff, debris, that's near the expressway that they're constructing, like over there. You see the wood over there. But none of that stuff starts flying. Got a lot of glass buildings downtown. We'll see. Feeling much better today. Took some Benadryl last night. The Alka-Seltzer didn't do much for me. Benadryl did. I slept really well. See little raindrops coming, and we've got to be off the street, I believe, by 5 today. So too calm. There's today you actually have a little bit of a sun trying to break through. Yesterday it was real gloomy. People are trying to enjoy the last of being outside. I can see that. Oh, she got scared. She didn't see that guy. What is she doing? Okay, she's begging for something, but she doesn't see that guy. See all that place is boarded up. 7-Eleven right there. I still got a full tank of gas. I'm good. Yep, all these places are boarded up. Look at that. See that? This one is not. A lot of places are not boarded up. Alright guys, I will talk to you later. Have a blessed Saturday. Bye-bye. Okay, I'm back and I picked up a couple of breakfasts from McDonald's. Got some hotcakes, bacon, and hash brown. And I also went to this little Jamaican store and I went and picked up a couple more items. Some crackers, some mackerel, more sardine, condensed milk and coconut oil, and this is like a sweet bread, bun with raisins and stuff in it, and some ginger beer. I got me a cup of hot tea from McDonald's, and just keep adding things, but today's the last day to go out. With that said, so let me see what I did. I took out all the bottles I can, you know, find that I've used. And I'm keeping them there, and I'm gonna fill them up with water by tonight. I've got some in the bathroom already, and I'm gonna fill this jar up with water. That way, I have some extra water to use to, you know, kind of wash things if they shut the water system down. That's it, and I've got the ice being made. So we have some ice in there just to keep things cool. That's it. Have a fabulous day, everyone. Bye-bye.